Could you carry me? Cause I don't know.
Alright. So it is our final day of RevFest. Can we also get a round of applause for our grade 12s? This is our final RevFest. So how are we feeling? We excited? We got plenty of songs for you today.
Yes, we have quite a great day planned.
Are they good? You will be the judge of that. No, they'll be good. You shut up.
You good?
I'm good.
Okay, so let's, first of all, bunch in, please. There's like all this space here. Let's like move it all in. Pack everyone in, as many people as possible.
You little kids. You kids. All right, sorry. Oh, maybe there is a more.
Oh my gosh.
All right, we better get started on these acts, all right?
Make sure to pick up all your rubbish, though, because...
Yeah, pick up your rubbish, please, after.
Was tomorrow. Yesterday. What? Words. Anyway, so to begin our last day of RevFest, we're going to be introducing up Calico McKenzie, Rachel Browning, and Velvet Shefthern. And they will be
performing
Super Trouper.
Give it up for them.
Different when I'm on the stage tonight. Tonight the Super Trouper lights are gonna find me shining like the sun, smiling, having fun, feeling like the number one. Tonight the Super Trouper beams are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue. Somewhere in the crowd there's you. Missing 20,000 of your friends, how can anyone be so lonely? Part of a success that never ends. Still I'm thinking about you only. There are moments when I think I'm going crazy, but it's gonna be alright. Everything will be so different when I'm on the stage tonight. Tonight the Super Trouper lights are gonna find me shining like the sun. Tonight the Super Trouper beams are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue like I always do. 'Cause arms and hold me tight. I know it's gonna mean so much tonight. Tonight the super trooper lights are gonna find me shining like the sun, smiling, having fun, feeling like a number one. Tonight the super trooper fiends are gonna find me. Thought I won't feel blue like I always do, cause somewhere in the crowd there's you. Super trooper lights are gonna find me shining like the sun, smiling, having fun, feeling like a number one.
Suck. All right, for our next song, this is personally one of my dear friends, all right? Woo! Yes, our very own Beyonce will be singing a song called Like My Father. Give it up for Maiana!
Thanks, Emo.
Daughter, what it takes to love a queen,
She should know she's a royalty. I need a man who's patient and kind. Gets out of the car and holds the door. I want a slow dance in the living room like we're 18, a senior prom and grow. Oh, but someone who makes me feel young. I need a man who loves me like my father loves my mom. And I got a man who loves me like my father loves my mom.
What did I tell you? Like Beyonce, right?
Oh my gosh, that was beautiful!
Anyway, okay. Give it up one more time for Maiana. What a beautiful voice.
Absolutely stunning. Oh my gosh.
For our next act, we have Brodie.
Yeah.
So he's going to be performing A Change Is Gonna Come. Bring it up!
Give it up!
Just like that river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, oh no. But I'm afraid to die, 'cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will. I go to the movies and I go downtown, and somebody keeps telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh yes it will. I go to my brother and I say, brother, brother, help me, please. No, no, oh, oh. But he winds up mocking me back down on my neck. There's been times when I thought I wouldn't last for long, and somehow I'm able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
Give it up one more time for Brady.
Come on. Give me a second. Yes,
All right. One more. Three more. Yeah. So you can see for our next act, we got the teacher band once again.
Once again, the smell has returned.
The pub? Bray City Rollers. The Bray City Rollers. That's what they're calling themselves.
Love it. And they will be performing for you. Baby, I've Got You On My Mind. Let's give it up!
Give it up! There's some at the back, but who knew our very own principal would be rocking out? What a G, right? What an absolute G. So for our next performance, we got the 11s and 12s music class performing a song. Are they performing a song? I don't know. I'm just here to rant. Oh, you know my joke from Wednesday? I'm going to do that. So anyway, my mother said that if money doesn't grow on trees, then why do banks have branches? Right? Anyway, give it up to the grade 11 and 12 music class, and they're playing Rock the... Oh, Casbah, there!
Shaken to the top. If it was a dinner when I'm cruising down the veil, the muzzle was a standing on the radiator grill. Sure, don't like it. Rock the Casbah, rock. The prophet, we ban that boogie sound, degenerate the faithful with that crazy Casbah sound. But the Buddha, they brought out the electric camel drum, the local guitar picker got his guitar picking thumb. As soon as the sheriff was cleared the square, they began to wail. Rock the Casbah, now over at the temple. Then a boogie sound, the crowd say it's cool. It's a chanting thing. But as the winds changed direction and the temple band took fire, the crowd caught a whiff of that crazy boogeyman. Said to let that raga drop. The oil down the desert way has been shaken to the top. The sheik, he drove his Cadillac when it cruising down the veil. The muzzle was a standing on the radiator grill. Shari, don't like it. Yeah. Rock the Casbah. Shari, don't like it. Rock the Casbah. Shari, don't like it. Rock the Casbah. Rock the Casbah. Shari, don't like it. Rock the Casbah. Rock the Casbah. Shari.
Have a round of applause for our tech crew. and our staff and peers who put this show together. All right. Yes, but unfortunately, that was our last act of today. I know! All right. Before you go... I don't have any more. I'll be in his effort. So anyway, have a good day, guys, and I hope you enjoyed the show.
Goodbye.
You can watch it on YouTube.